figured I'd do a little vlog here after I get some coffee. A few things going on that are interesting. I'm starting a support group for women only. That's coming up soon, and I'm looking forward to it because it's difficult to talk about what I've been through with men because they don't want to hear it. They want to act like it didn't happen, etc., etc., and just kind of like pacify you, I want to say. So I've kind of come out of that and have talked to some women and was honest about some things I've been through without being afraid of talking about it, which was really cool and helps me sleep better at night. I did something so stupid recently. I went on a date and like red flags galore. He was like ready for me to move in with him and stuff like that, so I don't want to date at all. That's really scary. I did get a little bit of temp work, but it didn't pan out very well. I had to walk home at midnight by myself, and I was like, you know, say goodbye to your life. Like, not safe, very stupid. So I'm looking for daytime work. They're trying to help me out. I got an agency that's pretty cool. Which is like, you can't turn down jobs. If, like, for me, my safety is number one. So if I feel like I'm wandering through wherever at night by myself, it's not a good thing. I don't drive, so I walk, and like, it's just dumb. It's really dumb to do that at night by yourself without like some type of weapon. So it's one or the other, like, don't do it or bring something. And to me, I'd rather work daytime when it's, you know, safer. And that's always been like my thing. If I'm not safe, then it's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna lose my life over money, you know. Because I'm okay, you know, but I get bored. So, what else is going on? Couple of things. October, got in a fight with a tomcat and messed up her entire arm. So she's resting a lot, and I had to bandage her and clean it. And every day it's like she just gives me this little, you know, like she's so sad that she lost a fight. She's a tough cookie though. She's my little tiger, and she's getting through it. She's gonna survive. And I feed her milk, you know, I have to use this little contraption and feed her milk, so it's sad. So that's my baby, and I'm gonna look out for her. My dad went into the hospital, that made me scared. I'm running out of time, but he's okay too. So, anyways, that's all that's going on with me, and happy Halloween. Yeah.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Feels like snakes and spiders in my hair. This